Okay. You've got to see the road that leads to the Indian Beach or whatever it's called. Oh. 'Cause this is unreal. And it's a long drive. Maybe get my maps open. Oh, I was just so taken by the beach views. I ain't trying to deal with nobody. There was no one here when I came. Oh my god, just look at everything. I wish everything my eyes see could be captured on the video, but I need both hands for this. You know, I used to dream that one of my bucket list things was to drive the steep, winding mountain roads in Switzerland. But this is like the same thing, but with unreal scenery. I mean, I want you to be able to see everything. I can't do live video anywhere anymore because people don't want to see me be alive. Really trying to just hold the camera. Oh god, I wish I had like a GoPro so that I could like record from my forehead point of view. Even like the cheap ass GoPro things are like $100 and have like a maximum 32 gigabyte card you could put in there. Fuck that. I got 64s in the cheap phones and 128 gig in the other phone that I took the photos on. The AT&T phone that was $5 but has... Oh, shit, what do I do? Ooh, there is enough room to pass. holy crap, I mean, just look at this. Weren't they just here? I wish I had a GoPro. That would be so much better right now. So you could see all this shit. I really do need help with gas and food right now. I'm so hungry, and I'm hoping by the end of the day, somebody at the very least gives me $15 to eat. But also, gas is like $4.50 a gallon at most, and $4.10 at cheapest. The gas stations around all have very bad reviews for ripping people off. So I'm gonna need to get cash out to get gas. So if anybody could help with the gas money so that I do make it to the show Friday. I'm probably like 60 miles or so out of Portland. Because I was like, I don't know, everything's really far apart. The rest stop I slept at was really far. I was hoping the birds would be chirping like, yeah. Listen. Listen. Some nature sounds. And people live out here too. There's houses along the way and driveways. Could you imagine living in a state park? Something like this? Oh boy. There's a lot of like scary road. Oh my god. Oh, I think you could take anyone who hasn't been out to the West Coast out here, and this would make them lose their shit. Okay, I'm losing control of the selfie stick. I had it wedged so good between the backpack and everything. Oh god, I can't keep this thing in a position. I'm gonna test my skill here. One-handed. This isn't the end of the road, it's like the whole way.
600 feet, your destination will be on the right.
What do you mean my destination will be on the right? There was no other place to come to. See anyone there? Well, there is no other place. Unless it means going down there. Yeah, I'm not going down there. That little parking lot looks full. I'm just gonna continue to the in network ATM because I gotta pull off what little I have on the card to get a little bit of gas, but I'm definitely gonna need more because it's starting to go down to what is 1/4 tank for me. My gas gauge is very, very, very off, so I know where it's at. Fuck, I can't even see the road. It's like these short, steep hills, and you can't see where you're going. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave cash tags in the description. I'm trying to show y'all this crazy. Yeah, see, coming up, I couldn't see this part of the road. Look, fuck. And there's just deep, deep valleys everywhere. Like, it'll be to my right now. There's just deep valleys all along. It's just so wild. Never thought I'd see shit like this. God, I wish I could give you totally, like, the driver point of view. Holy boy. So wild. Again, can't see the road. I used to drive one-handed all the time until I became an Uber driver. Just trying to maneuver where to put this selfie stick that the camera's on. Cheap-ass thing. Don't worry about it. See, it's just so deep. If you fell down that, you'd be done for. I'm glad I came early. It's not like I have to wait for 20 cars to pass or something. sorry if it's a bad view at any point in time. I'm really trying to get this good while not dying. Imagine living out here. Holy fuck. Yeah, it would take me being rich as fuck to live here. See, there's a driveway. There's some houses. I told you people live out here. But yeah, it would take living out here to get my fat ass in shape. Because I'd have to make it my mission be able to explore this place. See more houses. God, imagine living here. I can't. Oh, I saw a sign coming in here that it's like a tsunami area. Like, could you imagine all this woods, all these trees, and then getting a tsunami from the ocean? Yeah, we're pretty much to the end. Well, not really the end of the road, but yeah, that's it. Ain't that wild? Oh, God. I really want to live here, like in this state, like, oh my God.